That he had written He was commemorated to write for the 88 Olympics. We're going to continue with something by an even bigger name. It's this time of the year, I guess, I would always think of music by Beethoven. I would think he's cut as wide a path in the history of music as anybody ever has, and probably is bigger than anybody ever will. I was trying to think of some of the famous melodies and little jingles and things like that that you would recognize if you're not a student of music history, and I can think of four melodies, and Beethoven's probably responsible for three out of the four. The first one is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. He didn't do that one. That was Mozart. Okay, but so many times, maybe in TV commercials and things like this, you hear this little theme, da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da. I've heard that, but you don't know what it's from, maybe. That's the opening theme to Beethoven's Fifth Symphony. Then there's this one, I hear this all the time at school. I hear this little high-pitched, okay, who got a new watch? You know, that's the Fur Elise theme that was originally written for piano, but somehow it found its way to people's little musical wristwatches, and I'm always dealing with those at school. And then, of course, there's Ode to Joy, which you're going to be hearing within this piece that we're about to play. Beethoven never heard a note of what he recorded, but his inspiration was from a poem written by a very famous German poet named Schiller, which was entitled Ode to Joy, and it had to do with brotherhood and humanity and that type of theme. And there's letters of his written about that subject for over a 20-year period. And finally, he found inspiration to use that in his Ninth Symphony. And thus, the title Finale that you see is referring to the last movement of his symphony. And it is really his finale, his final movement to his final Ninth Symphony. And this is a 26-minute piece. However, you're only going to hear about 3 minutes of it. Our budget wouldn't allow us to bring in those $80,000 a year professional musicians that it takes to play all of it. But sometime, if you get a chance to listen to some Beethoven, if you can get a hold of the Ninth Symphony, listen to the last movement, which includes this Ode to Joy that we're about to play. Hope you join us. Thank you. get through here with some equipment that'll speed up. Thanks again.
Oh, Jason.
I know.